Take number two, three. So, guys, these have been my two takes. Me hitting the spacebar while I was bridging, and playing this map and getting teamed on by three people. So, now let's hope the third try of this recording will go a little bit better, but let me just get into, like, the two, like, rules or the guidelines. There we go. For me, personally, I could do whatever the fuck I wanted, but, like, for one, if you see me, like, this is gonna be completely uncut, so if you see me dodge something, that's not me dodging the game. That's me dodging the map. I'm not gonna dodge queues, I will dodge maps. And second, as you see right now, I'm mining diamonds. I'm only ever gonna mine diamonds if I, like, go to mid, and there's a certain piece that, like, I don't get. So, like, right now, if I kill this guy, I'm not gonna continue to mine a chest plate because I'm already full armor. Now I'm to the point where I can just aggro. So I'm only ever gonna mine if I am missing a piece. I'm not gonna go and mine a diamond chest plate just because I have, like, an iron one and the other guy's, like, better than me. Only exception to that rule is if the guy's, like, cheating, but yeah. I try to avoid mining as much as possible because, one, it's a waste of time when you're grinding, and two, it's kind of unnecessary. And I know I would be upset if someone mined when they had new gear. So I kind of just, like, I play the game as if, like, there's certain things that I do that if someone else did, I'd probably be a little annoyed about, but I do my best to try to be like, well, if I was in a situation, I would do it as well. But yeah, let's hope I don't get cross-teamed on this game. Because that's what happened the last time I played this map. But for the first time, it looks like I'm actually going to win my first game and not have me jump off by hitting my spacebar in accident or getting teamed on by literally three people. Who knows? Maybe I jinxed it. Also, it is the 4th of July. What? I love Jester. Jester's a balance and fun kit. It's the 4th of July, so if you hear a little bit of fireworks, yeah, that's what that is. Happy 4th of July, everyone. I spent mine home streaming. So, I recorded yesterday. I recorded a short little video when fireworks were going off, and there was no sounds in that one. So, you couldn't really hear the fireworks, so that was good. Dude, what is this? Like, I know what this is, but why? Okay, that was scary. Okay, let's hope I can win two in a row. But yeah, as you see right there, my aim was kind of bad. I'm not warmed up. I streamed. I did my 5-hour stream, daily 5-hour streams. If you guys aren't following my Twitch, I have to plug my Twitch because it's literally my, like, livelihood. I love my Twitch so much. If you're watching this, it should probably be out tomorrow on the 5th. Subathon is going to be 8 days from tomorrow, so 8 days from the 5th, the 13th. So if you guys want to watch Subathon, or come and support me at my Subathon, then yeah. But back to what I was trying to say, I streamed till 8, and then I went in 8 and, like, watched YouTube, so it's been, like, an hour since I played. So I'm not, like, necessarily, like, it's not like I haven't played today to the point where it's, like, I'm not warmed up, it just... I'm a touch, like, cooled off, you know? I'm not cold, but I'm not necessarily warmed up, so I'm just kind of, like, I'm chill. That's my aim right now. It's just a little chill. I had some pizza rolls. I'm so healthy, guys. Yeah, I hope everyone's having, well, my Americans out there having a good 4th of July, and I hope you didn't spend it what I did, which is playing Minecraft. I don't know. I kind of, like, treat, like, I'm 17, so, like, I don't need to be making money to, like, live off of. So I kind of just treat, like, my content creation as my job. And I don't like giving myself very many days off knowing that I have, like, shit to do later in the month. So I stayed home to stream. It was a really good stream today. Shout out to everyone. But yeah. So hopefully I can get my second win. Guys, I just want you to know, if you're seeing this right now, that means I won this game. I'm just saying, because the rule is I have to win at least two. But thank you guys for the support on the most recent video, the how I got 5k wins. Like, I want you guys to know I never expected that. I was like, most of the time when I used to upload and I used to like constantly check my comments because I'd be like, wow, like let's see how many comments I got and stuff like that. And that video I like didn't expect to like even like get like 500 views in the first day, so I didn't check it for a few hours. And when I woke up and saw it was at 2,000 views, I actually don't think I've ever been in a better mood waking up. So thank you guys so much. Like, I was literally gonna like upload like some like joke videos today, or like just like a few, like I was gonna upload the Journey of Ranked Skywars from Meow Meow, which is my alt, which that will be the next upload, but just not today. So I was literally gonna upload that video, which was more just like a haha funny joke video, but since that video did so well, I wanted to get out a video that I actually like thought was good and like think will be enjoyable to watch. That's why I'm doing this. But yeah, if you guys want more Skywars Until I Lose, like, if you watch up to this point and you're liking it, please like. I'll do another one of these at 40 likes. I'm not gonna lose this to X Charlo. So, like, this is one of these situations where, like, I'll just mine boots and shit. I mean, if I was really trying, I might have chest plate too, because it's only leather, but I can't really be bothered. I don't want to try that hard. These chests aren't. Oh, he just looted this one. Bow kill, bow kill. Nice. I normally like vape, like, pink vaporized looks really nice. Oh, well, I heard the blocks in the wrong direction. I'm losing my mind. I really like pink vaporized. I just don't like it in this pack, so this kind of sucks. Let's not lose this game. I want to make it at least a 3. Did I get the better helmet? No, I didn't. I love bowing. Oh, this prop 4? This has to be prop 4. Yeah, this pack pink vaporize doesn't really look that good. It's kind of has me down. Now there's only 2 players left, so this should be win number 3. Kind of getting really unlucky with my RNG right now. And since I'm not warmed up, it's just... it's all makes it harder. That guy should die to my silverfish. I'm trusting the silverfish here. What did I say? This guy's just like, please. I don't want to have the commentator say anything. Can you just like, let me bow you to death? I want the bow kill. Guys, I'm actually like obsessed with like, random like Skywars like leaderboards like bow kill. Like bow kills is not really a random one, but I like. I always check where I am and like blocks broken and like blocks placed and then items enchanted. Oh my god, this guy's crazy. Okay, there we go. That's win number 3. So for the first time, I made it past 1. So here's one of the maps that I dodged. It's Fossil. It doesn't matter who's in my queue. This queue could be all mons and I wouldn't play Fossil. Okay, Mythic. There we go. But Mont Go Ball, Fossil, trying to think of what got removed from the rotation while it's still here. I don't know. There's like a few maps that like I get yelled at for playing by like Jari and stuff. Like, I play Mythos and he goes, "Why are you playing Mythos?" And I go, "Well, because they aren't necessarily efficient for winning every game because it's kind of out of your control if you get egg camped." But I'm just too lazy to dodge it. So I don't want to like sit there dodging maps all the time. Oh my god, my RNG right now is so bad. This guy says, "Get back seven, please." Okay, that. I think I just won the game because of that. Just a bow. I have so many snowballs. Gonna sit here and bow spam like this. I don't know, this is still this, even though I'm kind of like don't really have much, I still think this is a win because no one else really has anything. It's kind of a freak. Yeah, is game number 4, right? Yeah. I want to hope at least I can win 5. Because I think I should be able to win this game. One thing you guys haven't really seen me do yet, but one thing you guys probably will see me do if this goes a little longer, is a lot of the times if there's, like, a sweat in the game, or, like, someone who, like, I know might mind, I will take table. Like, I'll just, like, mine table if I have a pickaxe. I think it's mainly because I didn't have a pickaxe on my bar. But most of the time, I'll take table on, like, maps, because that's just in case people mine. I don't want there to be a table and shit, because when that happens, it's easier for them to draw the game out and just make better stuff, so. Kind of like a good, like, anti-mining thing. But also, if you ever take table against me, I'll literally cry, so. I suggest, like, just don't take table. Because you'll... It's kind of like frowned upon. I don't know, I just don't like when other people mine and take table, so I just do it first. Let's go 4. Can we get 5? Winter Helm. I was playing this map in teams last night, and it's so funny in teams. Because, like, me and my teammate, we kept going to mid, and he'd get that chest, because I'd skip it. And I get the two at middle, and we'd get, like, one piece of armor, but, like, we'd get a pickaxe, and he'd get a bow. So he would just sit there bowing everyone off while I had to, like, minus actual armor. But, I don't know, queues at, like, 2 in the morning are very interesting. Speak of the devil. Hard full damage. I also see a guy behind me. Dude, like, why do I, like... Shoot the chest. Okay, good. Don't tunnel vision me. Oh my god. Oh, he hit that shot. Okay, I made it 12 minutes without losing. I just had really bad RNG this time, but if you guys want me to go for another try and probably get higher than 4, saying that my best solo win streak is, like, 20. Like, if I get 40 likes, I'll do another one. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.